Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the penetrating words of the Meishiv Nefesh. And he brings a beautiful statement today from the words of the Magid Mimezrich. And the great Hasidic master, the Magid Mimezrich, said the following, Zeh HaKlal Gadol. This is a great principle. Shetzarech kol adam liyos lo emuna gedoyla lazeh. Every person has to have tremendous faith in this message that I'm about to give you. Shema sho'isa mitzvah. A person should know that when they do a mitzvah, hein belimud, vehein betfilah, whether they're learning Torah, or they're davening, they're praying, or shar mitzvah, any other mitzvah, chesed, putting on tefillin, saying a bracha on their food, lighting the candles Friday night on Shabbos, whatever it might be. Tzorech le'emuna gedoylo, you need a lot of emuna, faith. With this mitzvah that you performed, or the learning that you did, or the prayers that you uttered, you awaken and arouse a tremendous pleasure in the upper spiritual realms of existence. And with this mitzvah that you have fulfilled, you make a ner v'tanu gadol HaKadosh Baruch Hu. It's like a candle, like a light in Shemayim in the heavens that's tremendously pleasureful to Hashem u'shchinose and His Shechina, His Divine Presence. Says the Magid Mimezrich, a person has to realize how powerful are their deeds down here in this world, that by you being engaged in the life of Avodas Hashem, of serving God, you are creating ta'anugim, pleasures to the Ribbono Shel'Olam up there. But listen, he continues. You need to keep this in mind with every single mitzvah that you do. And that's why a person should do mitzvahs with great joy and happiness. Then you are called a beloved child to Hashem. A person should realize the power of their deeds and their actions, their speech, their learning, their davening, their chesed, their mitzvahs that they do. And if a person would recognize the great potential that lays within every single mitzvah, you'll be surprised to see how much pleasure, how much nachas, how much joy you're giving to Hashem. And therefore, a person should utilize his energies in the right way and do every mitzvah that he has at his disposal, b'simcha, knowing that through that mitzvah, you are becoming a ben nechmad, a beloved child to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. V'lo yoyma, and do not say, eich efshar, how is it possible, she'ani odom ha'shofel, me, such a lowly person, I live in Los Angeles, California, or wherever you might be listening to this, with all of the schmutz of the world piling up around me. I'm not like the previous generations. I'm not as great as my ancestors. I don't have a cheshek, a desire all day long to serve HaKadosh Baruch Hu. I struggle with my own battles within, with my emunah, with my faith. I struggle with enjoying mitzvahs. I struggle with believing that if HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants everything done the way that it says inside of the Torah. I struggle with doing the mitzvahs, pulling myself out of bed, motivating myself. How could me, such a lowly person, egraim ta'anugim keviyochol ma'ala, I could cause that Hashem is going to have such great pleasure, such a simcha, such joy, such nachas from my actions down here? Says the Magid Mimezrich, don't say such a thing because it's not true. That's the Yetzer Hara that is talking. But the Yetzer HaTayiv, your neshama, the way that Hashem looks at the world is the opposite. That it's precisely the person that's in the lowest of places, the person who finds himself in a generation that is so void of true connection to Hashem. If you're down there in this world and you're working on trying to serve HaKadosh Baruch Hu in whatever small little way that you can, you should know this is the greatest joy, the greatest pleasure in the eyes of Hashem. May we be zeiche im yirtzeh Hashem to recognize our own chashivos, our importance, how much Hashem values everything that we do. And with that, a little bit of emunah, of faith and belief in the power of our deeds, of our learning, of our prayers, of our maisim tovim, of our good actions, of mitzvahs, how much pleasure and how much joy and how beloved we become in the eyes of Hashem, and the light and the power and the strength to nu oiz le'elokim. We are the ones that give true might to Hashem in this world. Wishing everybody a wonderful day, a day filled with emunah, belief in ourselves and our actions, filled with emunah, our belief in Hashem, a day that's filled with, through our mitzvahs, we will give the ultimate pleasure to the Ribbono Shel Olam. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.